There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Blue Jackets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Long Island's playing it from the side. Can't make it work. King's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Long Island's got it, and they're on the attack. Poked away at center by Shanks. The Blue Jackets looking against the half wall. From the boards, he takes that pass. Long Island's got control of it now from their own end. Columbus has it in the open ice. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick shot! Denied! Him on the one-timer. King's gonna pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Columbus with a big defensive zone faceoff, and that's intercepted by Kadri. Picked up along the boards by Murphy. Sends the pass down low. Columbus gains a hold of possession. And that's broken up. Slides the puck to Kadri. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Kadri's got it along the wing. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Stays with it. Murphy's got it deep in the offensive end. And they won't connect on that one. The Islanders played along the wing. Columbus gains control of the puck. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Evans got it against the boards. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Carter. The Blue Jackets grab possession of the puck. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Moves it to McKinnon. And that pass goes awry. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Slick feed. Gives him a jolt with that hit. Pass broken up. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by McKinnon. Here's a chance. Columbus gains a hold of it. Quick pass to McKinnon. Slides the puck across to Shanks. Can't make the connection on the pass. Cuts into the paint. Denies him in close. Picked up along the wall by Kadri. Here's a short pass to Shanks. Poked away. From the right side and up the middle. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Manages to hang on. Stopped by the goaltender.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Here in the back half of this period, the game is still scoreless. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. The Blue Jackets will play it against the wall. McMuffin's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Ammon's very accurate when he gets in near the front of the net, guys. That's his close-quarter zone ability, and goalies really need to be aware of that when he comes in towards their crease.
Puck scooped up by Kidd. Long Island's got it in their own zone. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Quick pass over to Ammon. Can't connect. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end.
Wow.
And they score! Long Island's got the proverbial breathing room here with the lead.
Every game is about shortening the life of the opposition. Now you've got a lead late in the first period. You can squeeze the game a little bit.
Quick feed to MacKinnon. Takes a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Maybe trying to be a little too perfect with that shot. Just misses on a good score.
Got him. Hammers him with a big hit.
Wow, he got right into him. Solid hit.
And he takes the feed. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Answered the call on that play. Here's a pass down low. Moves it quickly over to MacKinnon. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Couldn't make the connection on the play. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Blue Jackets are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Feeds it over to Sabretooth. And we're going to get a faceoff after the offside. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Islanders lead it 1-0. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Quick pass to Ammon. Here they come on the attack. Handles the pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Long Island's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass. Murphy's going to play it against the half wall. Shot! Stones him in front.
Well, he's not around the league for this, James. I mean, that deflection is so difficult for the goalie, but he does it countless times.
Gets the puck in deep. Rocks him on the play. Long Island's got the puck in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. With possession along the wall. Moves it to Shanks. And that's blocked. Takes the puck. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon. Columbus takes it across the line. Here's a chance. He scores!
You can work yourself in back close to the net and then get loose. Man, you're just hoping somebody can find you. He one times that for a goal.
Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. And now it's grabbed by Shanks. Shot blocked in traffic. Scooped up along the wall by Murphy. Here's a chance. And that doesn't go as it's Long Island's got possession of the puck. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Long Island's looking to break out of their own end. Through center. Slides it on over to Kadri. Quick stop. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Feeds the puck over to Ammon. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Columbus gets a hold of it. Slides it quickly to Ammon. On the attack along the boards. Here's a shot. That's using the body on the block.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Moves into the slot. Denies him.
Into the butterfly. Slides across to make the save.
Quick feed to Kadri. Kidd's got it in the offensive zone. The Blue Jackets have it behind the net. Takes it and looks ahead. Great pass from off the right side. Moves the puck up to Sabretooth. Takes it to the net. The Blue Jackets have it behind the cage. Big time stop.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Taken along the wall by McKinnon. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Even though he's going to argue on the way to the box, I mean, it's not a rodeo. You can't tie the player up like that.
The Blue Jackets get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Long Island's won the draw. Passes it to McKinnon. The Islanders take possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Murphy. Solid hit on the play. Sends the pass over. You'll need more than that to beat him. McMuffin's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
McKinnon's great at getting his stick on incoming pucks to deflect them past the goalie guys. His big tipper zone ability is really what helps him create those grade-A scoring chances.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And that pass doesn't go. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. The Blue Jackets have it from their own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Shanks can't wait to get back into the play.
Handles the puck. The Blue Jackets come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Moves it to the middle. And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. In the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. They have dropped the puck on period number three. We are still tied here, so the next goal could be critical. And now he tries to get it across to Kadri. Keeps hold of the puck. And he takes the pass. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Columbus looks to break out in their own end. Carter's got it along the boards. Puck grabbed by McKinnon. Great reach with the poke check by Shanks. Pass to Kadri. Takes it from the right side. Long Island's got the puck against the boards. Moves it over to Carter. Quick pass to Shanks. And that's knocked away. It's in! It's in the back of the net! No, wait a second! They're waving it off here, Ray.
Yeah, they're going to have a quick discussion here. This might lead to review.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied up. Columbus plays the puck. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Moves it to Sabretooth. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And now it's over to Ammon. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Not surprised the call's made, but he sure didn't like it, James. He protests pretty good here, but that was not a penalty.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Long Island's looking to break out. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Moves the puck. Fires it! And that's blocked in traffic. Maintains possession. Right up the gut into the offensive end. The Blue Jackets will play the puck from the back of the net. Couldn't connect on that pass. Kadri's moving the puck through his own zone. Slides it over to Shanks.
Murphy's up at the box.
Scores! And there's the go-ahead goal as they capitalize on the power play.
High game, you want your special team to maybe get an opportunity, and then they've got to take advantage. This game's untied because that power play was ready to go to work.
McKinnon's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Grabbed along the board by Johnson. He scores! There's the hat trick in!
Loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
More than half the period left to play. The Blue Jackets have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. The Islanders get a hold of the puck off the draw. Oh, just a great heads-up play by McKinnon. Fails to find the open man. There's the whistle icing the call. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Hammers the shot! Scores! One goal game!
Now they've put themselves in a position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now you're just one shot away.
Columbus will go to work as they win the draw. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. More than half the frame has been played here. Long Island's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. From his own end, he picks up the puck.
This is when the coaches find out who's able to be trusted in a tight game. This one is not spread out yet, and this is going to go right down to the end of the wire.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. And that's offside, stopping the play. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Columbus plays it against the boards. McMuffin's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Takes the feed. Poked away at center by Johnson. Nice pass. Sticks into all of that. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kadri.
Shanks is going to have to ignore the crowd here for the rest of the night. He was involved in that controversial play earlier in the game, which led to the injury for the home player. They're not going to stop booing him tonight.
Long Island's got the puck in the defensive end. The Islanders gain possession in their own end. Slides it to Murphy. There's another from a hit parade. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Carter. The Blue Jackets carried along the wall. Here's a short pass to McKinnon. Way too much congestion blocks that. And they send it right back to him. Ammons taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Just wide. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Under a minute to go in the third. Long Island's through center and now in the offensive end. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Late goings of this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Puck is shot, play resumes. Quick feed to Ammon. Can't find his man. And some textbook body contact there. Turn that chance aside.
He bails his guys up again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And not much on that one. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. And he makes a save on that play. 19 seconds. Picked up along the boards by Murphy. 13 seconds left. 10 seconds to go. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside is all in. No room for that one to get through. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
You want to sum this one up for us?
Bad choice. Bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.